In today's video, I am going to do integration for reflex. Today's reflex is rooting reflex. This reflex is present among babies. What kind of reflex is that? When I scratch baby's cheek like this, their neck turns to this way. When I stimulate right cheek, baby turns to right. When I scratch baby's left cheek, they face to left side. This is rooting reflex, but this reflex should be gone as babies grow up. However, it's very common that children and adults have retained not integrated reflex. That means their reflex is present. It's going to be a problem because if there's continuous stimulation, their lip muscles, cheek muscles, and neck muscle constantly firing, they constantly contract, right? So let's scratch his cheek with this bamboo stick. He doesn't like it. His lip muscle contracts. See that? One more time. He doesn't like it. It's gonna be ticklish. Left side. See that? His lip muscle is moving and he doesn't like it. Right side. Yep. He does not like it. This is very common thing. It's very common. Let's say if people are ticklish around lips, maybe their rooting reflex is present. And tendency is they, when they speak fast, it's like, you know, they kind of roll on tongue and they misspell. You know what I mean? And if this reflex is present among children, their speech development can be late. And their teeth alignment can be, you know, malalignment, not good alignment. So this reflex is related for mouth, speech, teeth, maybe jaw problem. I am filming this video on 2022. You know what has happened? Then people constantly wear mask, right? So these kind of people don't like wearing mask because mask gives constant stimulus around the mouth. So I think this reflex is very popular for past few years. You know what has happened? Good. Now I'm gonna do the same test. It's okay. His lip muscle don't contract and his face doesn't move, so I think this is good sign. I think his reflex is now integrated. So if adults or children's reflex is integrated, maybe their speech can be better, maybe ticklishness around the face can be better, and it can affect for many things around mouth, lips, and maybe for tongue, jaws, many things around this area. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.